Hi and welcome to New Guitar Lesson. In this video I'm going to show you how to play the melody from the song Old Town Road, but if you prefer to play the riff, or if you prefer to play strumming chords, you find the link to those lessons down below. But now let's start with the melody. And we're going to start like this. We put the pinky finger on the 4th fret 2nd string. We play one time that string, a long tone. And after that we're going to play again 4 times, but faster. Okay? After that we're going to play with the middle finger the 2nd fret on the 2nd string. And then the 2nd string open. So we get this. You get it? Okay, after that we're going to play the 1st fret on the 3rd string, 2 times. Then we come back with the pinky finger to the 4th fret 2nd string, only 1 time. And then the 2nd fret on the 2nd string, 2 times. Okay, so from the beginning we get this. Time. You get it? After that we're going to play the 1st fret on the 3rd string 2 times. And now it's going to get a little bit more difficult, because we come with the pinky finger to the 4th fret 4th string. Only 1 time. So you have to open the hand quite a lot there. Okay, so from the beginning we get this. And before we continue with the video, if this is your first time in this channel, please subscribe and click on the bell so you don't miss anything. Okay, I play it one more time. So now we come to the 3rd measure, and we're going to start playing the 2nd fret on the 2nd string. We play it 2 times. Then the 4th fret on the 2nd string. 2nd string open. 3rd fret on the 3rd string. 2 times. And then we play the 1st fret on the 3rd string 3 times. So that 3rd measure sounds like this. You get it? Okay, so now I'm going to play from the beginning. So I play measure 1, 2 and 3. Okay, pay attention to the rhythm. I play it one more time. Okay, so now when we come to the 4th measure, that one is exactly the same as the 2nd one. Exactly the same, so I'm going to play from the beginning. Can I play measure 1, 2, 3, and 4? You get it? So we come to the last measure, and that 5th measure is almost as the 3rd one. But instead of coming to the 3rd fret 3rd string, we come directly to the 1st fret on the 3rd string, and we play that 2 times. that's the last measure. Okay, so I'm going to put everything together. And that's how you play the melody from the chorus. I remind you that if you want to learn how to play the guitar riff, or if you want to play it strumming chords, you find the link to those tutorials down below. Thanks for watching this video, and I see you in the next one.